What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. It is your girl, Linnea Marze, and today I am going to be taking down my braids and showing you guys how I take care of my bleached and dyed hair. Just watch this video. So I've already taken one down and start taking another one down. I just cut my braids. I didn't cut to where my hair is. I left them a little bit longer so that I make sure I don't cut none of my hair off. So what I'm doing now is just putting my nail through, instead of using a comb, just putting my nail through the loops of the braid before I get to my hair and taking out everything. So yeah, this part is pretty like self-explanatory, so I'm just going to speed past this part. Guys, I'm really going to be recording mostly when my hair is taking down and I'm washing it and everything. So yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, child, so I have taken down the back completely. Ooh, y'all, I have to moisturize it. Okay, so actually, because I'm gonna get my hair done at 2 o'clock and it's what, 11:17 right now. This video was going to be how I prep my hair for another hairstyle. Because I have my long nails on, I will not be braiding down my own hair for my wig installment today. The hairstylist will be doing that. So, yeah. Now, I am going to take down the front part of my hair. Need to unwrap this. So yeah, I gotta take this thing down and take the front down, then I'm gonna wash it and condition it and then comb it out and deep condition it. I went from boom to boom. Okay guys, so I have just completely finished taking out all of my braids. I still got some little strands of hair in it, as you can see. But yeah, so this is what my hair looks like right now. It's like a faded rainbow. So guys, quick story behind my hair. So when my little sister passed away December 2nd 2019, my hair was completely black. If you guys didn't know, I'll post the video. Insert clip here. So your soul, forget about the world. Moving with my girl, forget about the news. Step on our dancing shoes. Let's not talk about the war. Don't know what they're fighting for. Okay, what's the odds? Like we go through the flow and we slow. But me, her hair was just a, like when it was black. And so when she passed away, I didn't really like looking at my hair anymore. So December 8th, I dyed my hair. December 7th, I dyed my hair. No, I bleached my hair. Well, half of it. I believe it's like just the tips of it. Just to see how my hair will take to it. And then December 8th, I got on a flat plane and came back to Houston for December 9th. And then December 25th is when I bleached my entire hair. And I'll insert a clip of my hair of when it was partly bleached and a clip of it when it was completely bleached. And so then a little bit before my birthday in April, I went ahead and did these rainbow colors. colors were initially purple, pink, blue, and another shade of pink, like a fuchsia pink. So I had all these different colors in my hair. You can't really see them as good now. But y'all had all these different colors in my hair. And y'all, I'm gonna get a silky stick very, very soon. And a tripod so that I can be recording my videos better for you guys. But yeah, so all of the black that you see in my hair is new growth. All of this black that you see is new growth from when I bleached my hair. So y'all, my hair has grown a lot. And everyone expected my hair to fall out and be dry and brittle and all of that. And I'm not gonna lie, my hair has been dry maybe one or two times. Other than that, I've taken really, really, really good care of my hair with washing it and moisturizing it and doing conditioning and high level treatments on my hair and everything. So yeah. So now I'm about to wash my hair. So let me go change my shirt because y'all, I had a ticket. Let me show y'all. So this is what I wore this morning. I had to go to court. I had a ticket, so I had to go to court, but the ticket is dismissed. Yeah, and this wristband is from court as well. If you're going to court now, they're going to do your temperature, ask you a few questions, and then give you this yellow band so that you can go inside. Yeah, this is all my hair, guys. And I'm so happy with, like, look at my hair. Look at all my hair. And y'all, I've thought about going back black, but I decided not to. I decided that I'm going to continue to dye it in purple and blue, or pink, purple, or blue, if not all three. So yeah, let me go change my shirt so I can wash my hair, cause I got my hair appointment at 2 o'clock and I'm running late. Oh. So now this is week two. We're taking my pedicure. So I've had a lot of results, y'all. Let me look up too. But I'm gonna take some pictures and everything. Like I said, so I can do my video at 1 month. Y'all, I just love my hair. We'll be right back. Alright y'all, so I am done washing my hair and I am using my twisty turbo hair towel. It is a towel designed specifically for hair so that your hair doesn't become frizzy and everything after you dry it. Because truth be told, drying your hair with one of these regular old dry towels damages your hair. It pulls your hair and everything like that, pulls hair out. Got some conditioner. Okay, yeah, and it's 12:22. Like I said, my appointment is at 2 o'clock, so I don't really have time to deep condition my hair like I want to because my appointment is almost 45 minutes away, I believe. And I want to deep condition my hair for at least an hour, so I'll just have to wait till next hairstyle that I'm getting to deep condition my hair. I'll just have to do it ahead of time. Cause this time I'm running behind. So yeah, look at my edges poking out, y'all. Y'all know a good hair game. I need to clean my skin. I need to get a facial. Ooh. It's the thing to do. But yeah, so I'm about to let my hair dry for a bit. And then I'm going to use a couple products and comb it out, get the tangles out, and moisturize it and everything so that it's healthy as it's getting braided down for this wig. Because, guys, you have to, have to, have to, have to,
have to take care of your hair. If you perm it, if you dye it, if you bleach it. I personally don't like perming my hair, so I don't perm my hair. But I am a part of the bleached hair community and the dyed hair community because I put both bleach and dye in my hair. And it breaks your hair out. It dries your hair out a lot. And if you don't take care of it, it can break your hair out. So, I'm going to make sure I moisturize my hair good so it's good and healthy underneath this wig. Well, not this wig, because this is a hair towel, but the wig I'm about to get. And I might even show y'all how my hair look. So, see y'all in a bit.
Alright guys, so now I'm about to part my hair so I can moisturize it. I've got 3 rubber bands so that when I part it, it's not in my way. I'm using a rat tail comb to just part it. I'm not greasing my scalp, so I'm not really trying to get perfect parts. I'm just trying to part it good enough so that I can moisturize it. Guys, if you hear snoring in the background, it is because Princess is on my lap, sleep. So I apologize. And remember, like I said, I'm not trying to part it to grease it. I'm just parting it good enough so that I'm able to moisturize it and comb it out enough. Because I'm going to go get an install. Also guys, everything that I will be using in my hair, I will be leaving down below in the description box. We'll also leave the shampoo and conditioner I used as well. So guys, this is Carol's Daughter's Black Vanilla Detangling Spray. I use it to comb out my hair. This is my first time using any of these products that I'm using to detangle and moisturize my hair, guys. I will let you guys know when I take down, well, when I take out my wig, how my hair held up with it. Y'all, Princess is knocked out over here snoring hard. So right now I'm just parting the front and detangling the front. Well, parting the front so that I'm able to detangle the front. Also guys, I don't know if I'm being too loud or not. So let me know down below in the comment section so I know for the next video. So right now I'm about to just take this Carol's Daughter Detangling Spray and spray a bit on my hair. And I lost my wide tooth comb, guys. Well, actually, Deshaun lost it. So yeah, I'm using this other comb. And my hair really doesn't get just nappy. My hair doesn't really just get nappy, so it's okay anyways. But y'all can see those colors. Do y'all see my curls? So right now this is some deep conditioner detangling stuff. I'll leave it down below in the description box, y'all. I can barely see it because of this glare. And this is some hair milk leave-in conditioner.
I had to open it, y'all. And this thing was so difficult to open. I was like, what the heck? Like, I think it's because of my nails. Maybe. Who knows? Oh, well. But guess what? My teeth work for everything. So, hey. And y'all, it also smelled really, really good. It smelled sweet, like fruits. I just used a small little dollop of it. That piece of hair, because that piece of hair is small. Also, even when you're using a bigger section of hair, you do not have to use big old scoops of it. Like, you're just overusing your product and wasting your money. And y'all, I have been loving my natural hair. I love taking care of it. I love looking at it. I love watching it grow. Just everything about getting into my natural hair and taking care of it. It really just excites me. And I'm proud of myself. I'm proud that I'm able to take care of my hair. Even though I've bleached it and dyed it and everything, and it should be breaking off and dry, but instead of it breaking off and being dry, it's healthy and it's growing as it should, like fast. Okay, guys, so somebody had called, and I don't know why when I set my camera back up, it did not set up the right way, the right direction. But yeah. So I'm just going to take this section that I moisturized and combed, and I'm going to twist it to lock in this moisture before I go get my hair braided down and my wig installed. I'm going to do the exact same thing to the rest of the sections of my hair, guys. So I'm just going to fast forward through the rest of this video. Thanks for watching. Thumbs up this video if you're on a subscriber for weekly videos. And let me know down below in the comment section if you enjoyed this video. Also, you can let me know other videos you would like to see. And don't forget to leave questions down below for a Q&A video. See you guys in the next one. Bye.
Oh,
wanted to show you guys the amount of hair that came out. This is actually a lot for me. But this is how much hair I came out. This is how much hair came out of my head while I was combing and detangling my hair. Ooh. It is 1 o'clock. So I'm about to go get dressed. I put something comfortable on. And then I am going to take these down and style it for me going to get my hair done. So yeah. Also, all the products I use will be listed down below in the description box if you guys are interested, as well as
growing up,
the Turbie twist towel that I use and where I got it from. My shrinkage is so crucial, so yeah. Hair still grew a lot. I had to go throw my lashes on, but yeah, I'm gonna show y'all what my hair look like when it's done, I guess, too. Since this was the prep for me getting my hair done. And I got a boo-boo part. We really look cute.